أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
وحسبوا ألا تكون فتنة فعموا وصموا ثم تاب الله عليهم ثم عموا وصموا كثير منهم والله بصير بما يعملون.
They assumed there would be no punishment, so they turned blind and deaf. Then Allah redeemed them, but then again many of them turned blind and deaf. But Allah is seeing of what they do.
لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله هو المسيح ابن مريم وقال المسيح يا بني إسرائيل اعبدوا الله ربي وربكم إنه من يشرك بالله فقد حرم الله عليه الجنة ومأواه النار وما للظالمين من أنصار.
They disbelieve those who say, Allah is the Messiah, the son of Mary. But the Messiah himself said, O children of Israel, worship Allah, my Lord and your Lord. Whoever associates others with Allah, Allah has forbidden him paradise, and his dwelling is the fire. The wrongdoers have no saviors.
لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله ثالث ثلاثة وما من إله إلا إله واحد وإن لم ينتهوا عما يقولون ليمسن الذين كفروا منهم عذاب أليم.
They disbelieve those who say, Allah is the third of three. But there is no deity except the one God. If they do not refrain from what they say, a painful torment will befall those among them who disbelieve.
أفلا يتوبون إلى الله ويستغفرونه والله غفور رحيم.
Will they not repent to Allah and ask His forgiveness? Allah is forgiving and merciful.
ما المسيح ابن مريم إلا رسول قد خلت من قبله الرسل وأمه صديقة كانا يأكلان الطعام انظر كيف نبين لهم الآيات ثم انظر أنى يؤفكون.
The Messiah, son of Mary, was only a messenger, before whom other messengers had passed away, and his mother was a woman of truth. They both used to eat food. Note how we make clear the revelations to them, then note how deluded they are.
قُلْ أَتَعْبُدُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ مَا لَا يَمْلِكُ لَكُمْ ضَرًّا وَلَا نَفْعًا وَاللَّهُ هُوَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ.
Say, do you worship, besides Allah, what has no power to harm or benefit you? But Allah, He is the Hearer, the Knower.
قُلْ يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ لَا تَغْلُوا فِي دِينِكُمْ غَيْرَ الْحَقِّ وَلَا تَتَّبِعُوا أَهْوَاءَ قَوْمٍ قَدْ ضَلُّوا مِنْ قَبْلُ وَأَضَلُّوا كَثِيرًا وَضَلُّوا عَنْ سَوَاءِ السَّبِيلِ.
Say, O people of the Scripture! Do not exaggerate in your religion beyond the truth, and do not follow the opinions of people who went astray before, and misled many, and themselves strayed off the balanced way.